Welcome to my YouTube channel UPSC Vibe. In this new video, we will be discussing about Arya Samaj, Ramakrishna Mission and Theosophical Society. So let's talk about Arya Samaj. Arya Samaj was founded by Dayanand Saraswati at Bombay in the year 1875. He believed the Vedas were the source of true knowledge. His motto was back to Vedas. He was against idol worship, child marriage and caste system based on birth. He started Shuddhi movement to bring back those Hindus who had converted to other religion. He also wrote a book Satyarth Prakash which contains his ideas. The next one, Ramakrishna Mission. Ramakrishna Mission was established by Swami Vivekananda in the year 1897 at Calcutta. His guru was Ramakrishna Paramahamsa. Ramakrishna Paramahamsa focused on equality of all religions and equality of human beings. He was the first man to give importance to humanism. Swami Vivekananda introduced and spread the Hindu Vedanta philosophy to the world. He also represented India at Parliament of Religions at Chicago on September 11, 1893. The next one, Theosophical Society. Theosophical Society was founded in New York City in the year 1875 and it was founded by Madame Blavatsky and Colonel H.S. Olcott. Later, the headquarter was founded at Adyar in Chennai in the year 1886. The Theosophist movement soon grew in India as a result of the leadership of Miss Annie Besant, who had come to India in the year 1893. The Theosophist advocated the revival and strengthening of the ancient religions of Hinduism, Buddhism, etc. They recognized the doctrine of transmigration of soul. They also preached the universal brotherhood of man. That's all for today's video. Thank you so much.